Protagonist and antagonist. The protagonist is often the main character through which the story is told, usually the hero or the good guy in the story. The character in the story who opposes the protagonist is often called the antagonist. He is the villain or the bad guy. Example: Harry Potter is a protagonist, while Voldemort is an antagonist. In a crime novel, Sherlock Holmes or Poirot are protagonists, while the criminals are the antagonists.